quite safe to Roger Harp. Never speak until it is completely pouched is the answer. As Roger Harper would have thought he had it. And Vivian Richards is offering a phlegmatic countenance. Roger Harper hasn't quite caught Vivian's eye at the moment, I don't think. The greatest fielders in the world. Just put down an absolute gaper.
The ball just landing a little in front of where he anticipated it was, getting the tips of the fingers to it, and down it goes.
Oh, Roger.